Hello, GFA members. It's a pleasure to come to you at the conclusion of the 154th session of the General Assembly. This year, we've passed three major pieces of legislation. One is a comprehensive tax overhaul for timberland owners in the state of Georgia. Affecting all 22 million acres of the state's private timberland, we're giving landowners a new option on how their timberland is taxed, as well as updating the Forest Land Protection Act. Number two, we've passed a lumber bill that helps us protect markets, in particular in Metro Atlanta, ending the practice of lumber bans by local communities who want to use product bans to control growth. Lastly, we passed a forestry license plate. That license plate will be on cars all over the state, and the funds from that license plate will go to fund the Georgia Forestry Foundation and its educational activities. We couldn't have done all this work without the support of a great team. Tom Beyer, our Director of Government Affairs, has helped us provide us with data, facts, and information to win the arguments here at the Capitol. Richard Royal has been the dean of our tax information, our tax policy, and our tax advice as we go and talk to legislators throughout the Capitol about why a timberland tax overhaul was so important. Also, support from the University of Georgia with important research, and Megan Frame and Matt Hestad have also helped us making sure that we're communicating both internally and externally to folks that need to understand our message and why what we do is important. Our partners have come alongside us in a very important way. The Georgia Agribusiness Council, the Georgia Farm Bureau, and the Georgia Paper and Forest Products Association have been at our side, lobbying legislatures to make sure that we could get the votes we needed. Thank you to everyone who's been supportive of our work so far. Our work isn't done, though, and we're going to need your help to get across the finish line with a few final things. We did pass a constitutional amendment. That means, in November, we need people to vote for that constitutional amendment supporting our tax overhaul. So ask your friends, ask your neighbors, ask your business associates to support our constitutional amendment in the fall. We also need the governor's signature on a couple of bills. So because of that, we'll also be reaching out to some members, asking you to reach out to the governor's office to make sure that he knows that those bills are important to the forestry community. Finally, we can ask for your help to support the PAC, recruit a member, and also register for our annual conference. Those are all internal things to GFA, but they matter a tremendous amount to our strength as an organization and to our future, making sure that we're driving value back to those people in the state who own dirt that are growing trees and own steel that are making wood products. Thank you for your membership in GFA, and thank you for your support of forestry in the state of Georgia.